Jaster, look! What is that?
Whatever it is, it's huge.
Must be the keeper of this labyrinth.
Ready?
You bet!
Never knew these things existed on Rosa.
Where did he come from? Check this out.
You think that could be?
Yeah, I bet it belongs to that robot.
I guess that big monster must have taken it.
Let's go give it back to him.
I thought I heard people over here. Must be Jaster and his friends. I've got to tell them what I've discovered, or who knows what'll happen. I must hurry!
Thank you.
this pace up.
We're not on the wrong path, are we? About Valcog's next move. We must go faster.
Model R2947.
So, Ragnar, do you know me by any chance?
Of course I know you. In fact, not only do I know you, I was specifically created to ensure your protection.
Me?
I see. So you do not remember anything. That is to be expected. You were still quite young.
Wait, was this before Papa, before Dorgengoa took me in?
Yes. In fact, I was the one who brought your lifeboat into this galaxy. I placed it onto an established interplanetary route in order to make it especially easy to find.
But that means you know who I am, don't you?
Yes. Of course I do. You are a princess. Princess Iriev of Mariglen.
Mariglen?
It is the legendary planet known throughout the galaxy as Eden. Its true full name is Le Marie Glenacia. We refer to it as Mariglen for short. And you, Iriev, are the princess of Mariglen.
Kisala is?
I'm a princess? If that's true, then why did I leave Mariglen?
Ah, yes. All will be made clear once you return to Mariglen. Please, you must see it all with your own eyes. I'm afraid there is nothing more I can tell you at this time.
What do you mean? Why not?
Because it is not my place to say. I am sorry.
You're pretty stubborn for a robot. All right. Fine then. I'll go to Mari Glen. I'll return to the planet where I was born. So how do I get there anyway?
The path to get to Mari Glen has been sealed for thousands of years. You must open its gates before you venture forth. Take this.
What is it?
Place it in the pedestal outside the labyrinth, and the gates will be opened. Now, Princess Arieth, you must return home to Mari Glen. All the answers you seek await you there. I will remain here, praying for your safe journey.
I understand. Ragnar, thanks for everything.
Travel safely. Oh, and you?
Yes?
You are the one who opened the gates to this labyrinth, correct? I see. In that case, it may be possible after all. Hurry on your way now. Mari Glen is waiting for your arrival.
Honestly, I don't get what's going on.
All the answers are in Mari Glen. The strange things that have been happening to me must have some ties to Mari Glen, too. Everything will become clear once we're there. I'm sure of it. Come on, Jester.
Okay.
Jester.
Hmm?
Listen, don't tell anyone that I'm a princess from Eden. I mean Mari Glen, okay? I don't want them to treat me any differently. I just want to be a normal member of the Dorgenarch. That's all.
It's okay. Don't worry. I won't.
I thought there was someone over here. Or was it my imagination? Hey, wait a second! I've seen this before! Aha! I knew it! Here it is! Whoa! Listen, I know exactly what you're up to, okay? I won't let anyone go to Eden! Do you hear me? If the gates are open, the entire galaxy will be destroyed, and I can't let that happen!
With this, we can really get to Mari Glen?
We're almost there, Jester.
This is terrible!
Mocha! What are you so worked up about?
Valkog's warship is attacking the town! The Dorgenarch's heading there on a rescue mission!
What?
Look over there! There's smoke rising from the town!
Get on, you two! We're taking off!
What have they done?
Dorgan, Goa, and crew! And you, that Jaster fellow, hand over what is rightfully ours immediately. Otherwise, this entire town here is going to be history.
What? He's gonna destroy the town?
That Valcog. Damn it.
Jaster.
What do we do? Do we hand over the key?
We'll have to.
Jaster, wait.
Raoul!
You can't let them have that. That's important. Necessary. To protect the beautiful starry sky you love so much.
That's all well and good, but I have no choice!
Just hold on to the key. I'll take care of the rest.
What's going on?
Someone's producing a powerful electromagnetic field! It's wreaking havoc with our instruments! We'll lose the ship's controls before long!
Look over there!
So it's him. Kill him!
Captain, our output is dropping significantly. If this keeps up, we'll crash on Rosa. We must escape this planet's gravitational field.
Ah! Those wretched worms!
Captain?
I guess we have no choice. Time to retreat!
Raoul! Stay with me! Come on, Raoul!
Jaster... The town...
It's fine. Everybody's safe. So hang on. Don't you leave me, Raoul!
Jaster... There's something I must tell you.
It's all right, Raoul. Don't talk.
It's about... Your father.
My father? You know my father? But I thought you found me on the church steps.
I'm sorry. That wasn't true. You were given to me. Your father gave you to me.
What?
Listen to me, Jaster. You are a unique child. There are things you are destined for. Things only you can do.
What's this?
That will guide your way. Go now, Jaster.
Raoul, what do you mean? I don't understand. What is this?
Jaster, you must protect that great starry sky of yours.
Raoul! No, please! Hey! Raoul! Wake up! Raoul! You promised! You said you'd wait for me! No, you can't die! Come on, Raoul! It can't be. This isn't happening. It's not true. It's not true. Why did Raoul have to die? Why? Why? Raoul!
I wonder if Jester's okay.
To him, this is like losing his real father. Now Jester is all alone. He has no one.
All alone?
True warriors must overcome the pain of saying goodbye to the ones they love. Let him be.
Jester, are you all right? I don't know what to say. The stars sure are beautiful, huh? It's sad what happened to Raoul. But this isn't like you, Jester.
Leave me alone.
Let's go back to the ship. The desert is dangerous at night, and cold, too.
Go by yourself. I'm staying here.
Jester! What's with you? Snap out of it, Jester! Is it really that awful being all by yourself? I mean, I'm just as alone as you are. We're both the same. But we have all these people around us. All of our crewmates. Friends who share our excitement, our fear, our joy. We're not alone. Let's go back to the ship. Okay, Jester?
Kisala. It's a map.
Where is that?
This is a map of Rosa. It's pointing right at the middle of Kujay Desert. There shouldn't be anything there. What does this mean?
That will guide your way,
Raoul. Is this where you want me to go?
Jester. Come on, let's go check it out. We should go back to the ship and prepare for the journey.
You want to go to the Kujay Desert, huh?
That place is famous for its deadly sandstorms. Go in alone and your chance of survival is less than 1%.
Have you two got a death wish or what, going to that place?
It's Raoul. He's showing us the way. There must be something there.
Come on, Papa, let us go, please.
Even if I say no, are you going to listen to me? It doesn't matter what I say, right? I know you'll wind up going no matter what.
Thanks, Captain.
By the way, we used that key of yours at the ruins, but nothing happened. It appears as though the mystery to Eden ain't quite solved yet.
Maybe there's something else we need to do.
All right, go forth, you scurvy dogs. Who knows? You might just find a hint that'll get this figured out.
Thanks, Papa.
Kisala! You be careful.
I know. We'll be fine.
Thank you.
We'll just have to do this.
Thank you.